I'm gonna be jumping off a bed with different types of how I do it.
So there's one Superman. Wait, how do I do it again? I gotta go right here for it, because... Okay, that was Superman. Next one, the belly flop. Okay, this one I have to be here, right? Okay, now I'm gonna do a back flop, which hurts a lot, but... going to right there so then I can jump right there. You probably can't see me. Oh, that hurts. Ooh. Now I'm gonna do the sticker, which is where I put one foot on the black one and one foot on the gray one. Without moving my feet, so I might have to do this a couple times because I'm not that good at it. Yep, I need to try again. Let me take off my socks. I do it better without socks. Boom, that's a sticker. What are some other moves? Ethan, should I do a flip? Ethan? Should I do a flip? No? Okay. I'll do a twist and land it. Ready, guys? Oh, it's called the 360 sticker. Oh, this might take a few attempts. This is my last two tries, and then I'll go to a different one. Nope. Last one, and then I'll switch to a different one. 360 sticker. Okay, I got this. Oh. Pillow is my lucky number. No, I didn't. Now, this is a single sticker, which is just jumping on one of those, so. Okay, easy. How to fly like a unicorn. First, grab your unicorn. Second, put its socks on. What's that noise?
The iPad fitting. But.
That don't work. But this is called save your unicorn. I want you to have a good day, okay? Voila. Ethan, I need you for a second.
No.
Come here.
No.
Come here.
Mm-mm.
Okay. It's called Save the Unicorn. Like this. I got you! Nobody's gonna die. This is called the Dora and Monkey. Are you my mother? Hand, hand, finger, thumbs. And my pillow. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Thumb, thumb. Are you my mother? Oh, yeah. Now. Ethan, grab that book.
And that's it.